two familiar opponents, Scotland against England.
Hello again, no love lost between these two teams. England versus Scotland is a fixture that everybody wants to see.
You know, we haven't seen enough of this fixture, Clive, over the last few years. Euro 96 was special, of course, for England. The fans love it, the players can't wait to get stuck in. Hey, and it's a case of the two Macs, McLeish and McLaren.
Only one man has played more games for England than David Beckham. Goalkeeper Peter Shilton, 125 caps between 1970 and 1990. Beckham is the most capped outfield player in English history.
England who get the game started. Not a good pass, easily picked off. Not easy to get through. England coming forward, there may be something on here. Oh! Scores! Keeper touched that, might have stopped it. Classic counter-attacking, caught their opponents with their guards down, took full advantage.
Yeah, they certainly did. When you get an opportunity like that, you have to punish the opposition. That's brilliant football.
It's a goal that's put England ahead in this one, just where they want to be.
James Morris.
Morrison.
Morrison. Snodgrass.
A bit of pressure building, Scotland asking questions. Showed him too much of the ball. Griffiths.
England on the attack.
Can't find a way through. Well cut out.
tackle there. Morrison. MacArthur.
Looking to create something here. Scotland have got men forward. Very alert.
They're in possession again.
Crowd urging Scotland forward. They're on the attack.
Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Lost the ball.
Now Brown. England on the attack. What can they come up with here? Already, and you wouldn't bet against him scoring again, would you?
Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting.
It's all a bit one-sided. Makes it 2-0. Scotland on the attack. What can they come up with here? Attempting the through ball. I'd like to get the ball out to the wings, and that's tamely into the hands of the keeper. Just run well with the ball. Couldn't keep it. A little bit of pressure building. England asking questions. What can he do here? Oh, it's there! It was a stunning break. Caught their opponents out completely with the sheer speed of it.
Yeah, great bit of skill on the end of it as well, Clive. Top class work.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
England are running away with this now. It's a commanding lead. Here's Brown. MacArthur. Studied build-up. Couldn't get past him. England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. It's a genuine chance. A lot of jostling going on in the area.
I just wonder, Clive, where Scotland would be without Craig Gordon. He has been brilliant here.
What a crack! He could take this all the way. England coming forward. It's a penalty. No doubt in the referee's mind. Penalty, is it? Yes, had to be. I think the defender knew it.
No yellow card, Clive?
Time I see him. Craig Gordon, that's another brilliant stop.
Look at England here. He's leading this defence a merry dance. Good position here. Oh, that's some stop.
Oh, Craig Gordon continuing to impress, Clive. Great work.
England coming forward, there may be something on here. He's got a chance! Goal! England score! It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay. Charge of this one now, well in control.
Scott Brown.
Snodgrass. Good defending. England on the attack. Opened up for him here. Hits the post full on. Now he's stayed down here, and I think that hurt him. That's nowhere near total miscue.
Seems to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid. Substitution for
Scotland. There's a substitution here, one that's been forced upon them. He's clearly carrying an injury. He's got to be replaced. To be replaced by number 14, Brendan Blair. They weren't falling for that one. MacArthur. They're getting forward in numbers. Looking to put him into some space. Gets the ball away. Read the pass well, didn't he? England on the attack. What can they come up with here? Possibilities here. No! Hit the post! Can you believe it?
All right, the hat-trick's gone away on this occasion, but I think he'll be back for more, this fella. He wants three goals today.
A little bit of pressure building, England asking questions. Good tackle.
Goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky. That's not a bad effort.
England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. He's got away from his marker. Oh, this is a chance. It's a keeper's ball. Now, what's on for him here? Nice effort. They scored. Goal number three for him. He's right on top of his game at the moment. They just haven't been able to stop him. He's got himself a hat-trick. He's found his range here. He may not be finished yet.
He's lethal. You give him a chance and he will finish it.
Interesting to see what went into that goal from a different angle.
Looks like game over. England have pretty much tied this one up.
Morrison.
Brown.
Snodgrass. Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes. England coming forward. Real chance. He's being blocked off in the middle.
Strike the ball so much better than that.
I wonder if the goalie would have saved that, Clive, if it had just been on target.
Snodgrass.
Scotland coming forward. There may be something on here. Claims the ball. Opportunity here. Goal for England! As good a breakaway goal as you'll see, engineered with pace and precision.
Yep, and he realised he had the opportunity and took full advantage there.
We can take another look at that wonderful goal.
England have taken control of this one well on top. Morrison. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Patterson. Look at England here.
Got to make better use of the ball than that.
MacArthur. Not giving the ball away. Now Griffiths. No way through. For trouble when you lose the ball like that.
Cahill saw that coming.
England coming forward. There may be something on here.
Now can he go through himself? He'll go for goal. They scored. Captain's goal, leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clive. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
They just about settled this one. England have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
Grant Hanley.
Morrison. The manager's down below me, urging them forward. Bit of a tangle there. Ball is out. It'll be a throw into Scotland. Scotland have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
James Morrison didn't really look before he played the pass. Could be costly.
It was an apology for a challenge by the defender. It's got to do more. Now can he produce? Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he? Wouldn't let him pass. Brown. Now Griffiths. Pressure building, Scotland asking questions. Couldn't quite get at them.
Grant Hanley.
Lost control of the ball.
Opportunity! Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
Craig Gordon has got no right to get anywhere near that, Clive.
Here's Griffiths. Looking to create something here. Scotland have got men forward.
Had to get to that. There was an attack building there. It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
And all the potential has gone. They have to get the ball back once more. 5 minutes.
The fourth official is holding up the board and there'll be 5 minutes of added time. He is a ball winner. He always has been. Brown. Can't find a way through. Very alert.
England on the attack.
Could be a chance. England score!
Such a swift break. Their opponent simply had no answer to it.
Just stunned, weren't they, Clive? It just happened all so very quickly.
Worth another look, Andy. Another angle.
England are running away with this now. It's a commanding lead. Crowd urging Scotland forward. They're on the attack. Looks a good one.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Got a chance. Going for goal, but not finding it.
He's missed the target, much to the relief of all the defenders, when I thought he might have hit the target.
taken off him.
Scotland on the attack. What can they come up with here?
What can he do here?
Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
What kind of corner will he take?
Corners that they had now. Half time then, and as expected, it's England who are in front.
They're playing for pride now, Clive, because they've been absolutely slaughtered in that opening 45 minutes. They're getting well beat, and if they're not careful, this one could be embarrassing.
The pressure building, England asking questions. England coming forward, there may be something on here. He's got a chance! Goal! England score! Now what's on for him here? Nice effort! England coming forward, there may be something on here. Now can he go through himself? He'll go for goal! They scored! England on the attack. Could be a chance. England score!
The first half was all England. Will this second period be as one-sided? Careful build-up. Looking to play it through. Couldn't get past. England on the attack, what can they come up with here? Oh dear, they've lost the ball, they need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Here's Brown.
A little bit of pressure building, England asking questions.
Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Looking for goal! Oh, what a stop!
He improves every time I see him. Craig Gordon, that's another brilliant stop.
Now Griffiths.
Plenty of players committed to this attack. Probing pass. Good defending that, alive to the possibilities there.
They're in possession again. Scotland coming forward, there may be something on here. managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. Looking for a kick. Couldn't get past him. He loves to run with the ball, doesn't he? England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Real chance! Oh, he caught hold of that. Caught the best out of the keeper.
Oh, Craig Gordon continuing to impress, Clive. Great work.
Got his head on the ball. MacArthur couldn't retain possession.
Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. England coming forward.
Opened up for him here. He scored! They just can't get to grips with him. That's his hat-trick, and he may not be finished with them yet. It's a hat-trick. He's really got his eye in. Deadly finishing.
Very few better feelings than grabbing a hat-trick.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more.
England are in charge of this one now, well in control. Number 8, Jordan Henderson. Grant Hanley. Now Robertson.
Scott Brown. Got it back, chance to turn defence into attack.
Now Brown. Looking to prompt and probe. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Such a goal! Tremendous save! He saved it again, and they'll have to settle for a corner.
Back straight away, gets it away,
tried a shot. Oh, that was a good save, you know. Patterson, MacArthur. Here's Griffiths. Scotland have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
Genuine chance! Cool, calm, collected. The consummate finisher.
Yeah, nice, cool finish. You just don't have to smash it always.
It was like the game stood still for an instant there, so we could all admire a master craftsman at work. He's a star, isn't he?
Hey, we like him when they go flying in, Clive, but isn't it nice to see one drift in the net like that? That's a real quality finish.
Looks like game over. England have pretty much tied this one up. Here's Brown.
Snodgrass.
Sharp passing. Passing it around.
Important interception. Relieve the pressure.
Look at England here. He's got away from his marker. It's there to be hit. Oh, that's a really good save.
I just wonder, Clive, where Scotland would be without Craig Gordon. He has been brilliant here.
Referee checking, no chances with the injury here, I think.
The player does need treatment. Now, a tactical change or just fresh legs? It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another.
Ref's going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Here's Robertson. England coming forward. There may be something on here.
Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
Says, I'll have that. That's a wasted opportunity.
England on the attack. Chance, maybe.
Well, that needed saving.
Craig Gordon has got no right to get anywhere near that, Clive.
Put his foot through that clearance. Maintaining possession. Can they get to it?
Good delivery. Defender had to react. And that will be a goal kick.
On the attack, what can they come up with here? Opportunity! Oh dear, well, thankfully they can't afford to waste chances now, but that one should have gone in too. just beginning to look at the clock now. Still 20 minutes. He's got a chance!
Never tempted to lash it. Just picked his moment, picked his spot.
He's cool, calm and collected at the most crucial of times.
Another look here, Andy, different angle.
And they just about settle this one. England have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
It's difficult to know how good a performance this really is. There's such a golfing class.
Yeah, they've been far too good, far too efficient for this team.
Morrison. They're not holding back here, pouring men forward. Battled well. Attack broken up. A little bit of pressure building, England asking questions. Oh, excellent goalkeeping. England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Opening here. Oh, that's some save.
He improves every time I see him. Craig Gordon, that's another brilliant stop.
Strikes it! How much more of this can they take? It's another corner. We've reached a critical stage now, just a quarter of an hour to go. Not short of support. On the ball. The ref has seen it. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too.
Taking break. They knew exactly what they were doing the moment they got the ball.
Well, they looked vulnerable, didn't they? From the minute that attack started, I thought they could end up with a goal.
England have taken control of this one, well on top.
Here's Brown.
Scott Brown.
No way through there.
England coming forward.
Real chance, and Wayne Rooney has scored.
Talk about perfectly placed. He could have been given his choice of any square of netting in the goal, and that's the one he'd have gone for.
Two, three, four goalkeepers, you can place them all in there. They're not going to stop that.
England are running away with this now. It's a commanding lead.
Morris. Right, Hanley. Look at England here.
That's a decent strike, that's unlucky.
England coming forward, there may be something on here. Might have a chance. Stopped by the keeper, great save.
Goal for England.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
England are in charge of this one now, well in control.
Right, Hanley.
Good combination. MacArthur. Possession squandered.
England on the attack. Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Always a bit more space to be found out why. Could be dangerous.
Look at this now. Off target.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Is Adam Lallana.
Scotland coming forward. There may be something on here.
Careless. They've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Yeah, looked good for a split second there, Clive. But some defending to do now.
Now Griffiths. Doesn't miss much back there, does he?
Lost control of it. Right, Hanley.
Took no prisoners there.
Now Robertson.
Now Griffiths. Another 5 minutes still to go here then.
Scott Brown.
A little bit of pressure building, Scotland asking questions. Has a shot! No way past him there. Has a chance here. Got himself in the way, somehow desperate defending. They force this corner. With by Joe Hart.
England on the attack. What can they come up with here?
It's pretty easy for the goalkeeper. Defence stayed firm. If anyone deserves a rest, it's this man. The manager does still have substitutes. A little bit of pressure building, England asking questions. Couldn't get past. MacArthur. Quite get at them. The referee blows the whistle for the last time, and that's that.
Winning this game is one thing. Winning it by such a margin is every supporter's dream come true. They simply cannot have imagined that they could embarrass their great rivals like this.
This is one of the most competitive fixtures there is out there in the footballing calendar, club. I can't believe this score.
England on the attack. Could be a chance. England score! England coming forward. Opened up for him here.
England coming forward.
Real chance, and Wayne Rooney has scored. Might have a chance. Stopped by the keeper. Great save. Goal for England.